So I urge you, as you think about this crisis of refugees and of displaced, to think of it not as a challenge of nations or a threat or an opportunity to us, but as an extraordinary moment where, not in a city driven by economic pressures, but in a place where we have great influence, we can reach out to these people and not just, as we're already doing, teach them life skills, but work with them to become positive citizens when they return to their homes and in the places that are sheltering.